And they're off. Good start for the Ontario champ, Pure Ivory. But now Condren takes her back from the outside, and Claudia trots out for the lead. Celebrity Sweetie is up close, and toward the inside is Dragita. So it's Dragita and Celebrity Sweetie who are stride for stride early. Quick Credit is just in behind the battling leaders, and moving up is Claudia, who's now third to her outside. Azalea Gale is fifth at the rail. Pure Ivory is looking to drop back in behind her from sixth, then racing in seventh, Flamingo Bingo. Eighth on the inside as they move toward the quarter, San Marilargo. And the quarter time is up in 28-4. The undefeated Montreal Invader, Merle's Pearl, is second last right now. And Workout Doll at the tail of the field is the trailer. It's Claudia for Dave Miller, who moves up to the front. Celebrity Sweetie releases her for the pocket spot there, racing in second. Dragita following in third. Quick Credit is fourth. Azalea Gale is waiting for her to go. And Campbell makes a move with Quick Credit. And Celebrity Sweetie pops the pocket for Mike LaChance. Celebrity Sweetie will test Claudia. And these two are stride for stride as they hit the half in 58-2, 29-3 second quarter. Celebrity Sweetie is two move back to the top as they hit the far turn. That leaves Quick Credit first up on the outside, working towards second. Claudia is now racing in third. Azalea Gale second over, well spotted with 3/8 to go. Dragita is locked in on the inside from fifth. Pure Ivory is third over right now, about 6 lengths from the front. From the back of the pack, San Marilargo swings 3 wide. Flamingo Bingo is trapped in heavy traffic between horses. Workout Dow is ninth, and Merle's Pearl trails the field, 3/4 in 127-4. Celebrity Sweetie is still in front as they come to the top of the stretch. She drifts just a bit, but she's a length and a half clear. Claudia waiting for the rail to open up. Quick Credit still first over, still second, and still coming. Azalea Gale is there, and Steve Condren closing with Pure Ivory, who is charging hard on the outside. It's Pure Ivory who sweeps by everyone. Merle's Pearl is flying late with Flamingo Bingo. Pure Ivory wins it from Flamingo Bingo. I believe Merle's Pearl may have got third.